So this is a 6-watt bulb wired into the injector wire. I've replaced the transistor in the ECU for the injectors, and that seems to have solved the power to the injectors under cranking with the ignition on. Everything's wired up. So that's much better than it was. However, it's still not firing, so there's still something else going on I have to work out.